The process begins when silicon-rich sand is melted and cooled, forming a solid, which is then sliced into wafers. Once inside an Intel fab, the raw wafers are loaded into front-opening unified pods, or FOUPs, which travel hundreds of miles along Intel's automated superhighway as processors are built up on each wafer.